Good afternoon. Now we start in the corridors of justice, where rugby players Frank Wanyama and Alex Olaba have each been sentenced to 15 years in prison for the rape of musician Wendy Kemunto. The two players were found guilty of gang rape, with magistrate Martha Mutuku saying rape or defilement in association with another makes it gang rape, and that it has a mandatory minimum sentence of 15 years that may be enhanced to life imprisonment. Magistrate Mutuku said the victim was traumatized and that a deterrent sentence was needed. The magistrate saying that the defendant's mitigation of implied consent, a first-time offense, and cooperation with the police were all considered before handing down the minimum sentence. The players have a right to appeal.